Anyway, this is probably my favorite level in the game. Oh, I missed. It really has its hard points, but I think the level's entertaining. You really need to be careful not to get caught by these guys, because they'll throw you into the thorns easily. That's all the creme coins in the game, I think. And now here comes the fun part. You don't really have time to go for anything. If you don't beat the other parrot, you automatically lose the level.